All right, here we go. This is the first part of picking a player. All right, so position. We talked about position. So what kind of position do you guys want to make today?
I prefer a point guard.
You prefer a point guard?
Shooting guard.
What about you?
Three-point
shooting. Okay, so that's shooting guard. So it's two shooting guards and 1 point guard. We're going to go with the shooting guard today. Shooting guard. All right? So this is your skill set. All right, this is very important. This is the most important part of the game. So with me, I like to make playmaking my first. You know what I'm saying? So let's go to playmaking. Let's see how that goes. See, the object is to get most of the, everybody, you want them to be able to do everything. Basically, that's why we're here today, building a player that can adjust to anything. Basically, any type of play, park, pro-am, either you're playing with a friend and you want to dominate. That's what we're here to do. All right? So we're going to go, you see passing and ball him, that's high. We're going to do playmaking. Okay. And the second day, the first one is passing by. The second one I want to do, let's go over and see our options. Let's do defender. All right, basically you see you have high skills, high blocks, high speed, you're very quick. You can't really shoot that well, so you want to be able to score the ball, so let's not do defender. Let's do shot creating. All right. You see your mid-range is high, three-pointers are high, ball handling, passing is high. You're not as fast. You're kind of fast. Acceleration, you're quick. Stamina, okay. All right. Y'all like that build? Do you like that build? You like that? All right. Let's do that. All right. So, height. Height is very important in the game. I do not like small players. I know a lot of people get away with small players doing stuff. But I like to make my player kind of big. So let's make him 6'8". All right. We're going to do wingspan. All right. Wingspan. Let's make your arms wide. All right. Let's see how wide we can get. Honestly, with my player, I make them as wide as they can get. So let's do it. I'm going to be a 6'8 assassin, man. I'm telling you. All right. So next is your weight. All right. So like I said earlier, you don't want to make them too big or too small. Obviously, I see some people make them too small and they got bumped around and pushed around and stuff like that. And you know, you don't want to get pushed around. I see y'all kind of strong fellas here. So you don't want nobody to push you around. All right. So let's make them, let's go. Let's see. Hold on, I'll let you know when to stop. I'll say about 235. And as you see, as you go up on your weight, your speed goes down a little bit. And your contact dunk, that's basically dunking on people. It goes up, very up. So 235 is cool. Let's do that. All right, shoulder width. I didn't have that as one of my points of emphasis. It really doesn't matter, but we'll just do anything. We'll just go with that right there. That's perfect. All right, shooting hand. It really doesn't matter, left or right-handed people, but I think left-handed people get a lot of advantage on the game. So let's just do left-handed, just for the sake of it. All right, jersey number, that doesn't matter at all. It doesn't matter where you're from. All right, and this is how you build a dominant 2K player. This player is gonna be able to do anything you want him to do. He's gonna be able to score, he's gonna be able to dunk, he's gonna be able to dribble, he's kind of quick. He can defend, and what more do you need in a game of 2K? So, do you guys have any questions? Okay, I have questions for you. All right. What is the name, and this is for a prize now, what is the name of the second skill set that you picked?
Secondary.
Congratulations. You got another prize, and I'm going to give you $20. There you go. All right, one more question. All right, this is for everybody. Now, what is my name?
DeAndre.
Oh, everybody. And thank you guys for coming. I got prizes for everybody. I'm not gonna leave anybody out. Thank you guys for coming. And again, my name is Davion Goodman. Thank you for coming out.
to my presentation to show how to make a dominant 2K player. I hope you guys enjoy and come back again. Thank you so much.